Hey guys, I got to get me back again. I haven't played in a while, but yeah, that was fast. That was fast. Anyways, so
yes, it was.
Today I'm here with Plasma Crap, because you know he
Crap, yeah.
He sucks. And what are we playing today, bro? What are we playing?
Oh, we're playing Ludo.
Ludo.
And
oh,
yeah. Basically, it's like a board game. Well, actually, no. Let Riley explain here.
Yeah, it's. Well, what he said. It's like the game Trouble here. So anyways, so now we're gonna go ahead and select our teens. He said he's gonna be yellow, I think.
Yeah.
You are already yellow.
Okay.
And I'm gonna be blue. Is it not working? Oh, I think I am. Oh.
Yeah, it says you were blue.
Oh, my chat's off. That's why.
Oh, oops. That's leave team.
Alright. So you ready to play?
Yeah.
Lego.
This is gaming.
Oh. Wow. Right. Wow.
What?
You used my name in a pun.
Yeah.
Get a six. You got a three.
Oh, no. I was going to do this.
Yep, you got to get a six. Get a five. You got a six. Finally.
All right. Your turn. Oh, no, I got another turn. Okay. Yeah, I forgot. Six gives you a second turn. Fine, nice. All right, your turn.
All right, let's see. Got a five.
All right.
I got a five.
Another five.
Got
and
a two.
A two, God, nice.
Why? Why?
Because I rolled a four.
Why? Hey. Got a two. Yeah. Give me a freaking six. What the hell? Oh, that is the face of
Fine.
A cheater.
All right.
That is the face of a cheater. Of a cheater.
If you look on Minecraft Pioneer 9's channel, you'll see what he means.
Of a cheater. Wow. Not so subtle advertising.
All right. Try number two.
Come on. Seriously! Screw this game!
Oh, it's my turn again.
Screw this game!
I rolled a two. Alright.
I think it's because I picked blue, and you know blue's my least favorite color.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh my god!
Yeah, blue was the enemy of red.
God, I hate blue. Wow, on my on my side, it stopped at six, then it went back to two.
Wow, I rolled a one. Such a development.
You're right, your getting further than I am! Seriously?
One.
Oh yes. My god! By the time all four of yours are in, I'm gonna finally get one out. Maybe. Who picked to play this game?
I
did. Oh my god!
Sorry. All the four, alright.
You're already almost all the way back around, I haven't gotten one out yet.
If you get a six right now, and if you get two sixes in a row, then you'll be able to kill my piece that it took so long to get over here. Alright. Five. Never mind.
You know I start there, right?
Oh, yeah, you're blue. Oh, never mind. I thought you started on red. Never mind.
Come on!
Well, I'm in danger. Never mind. Two. Alright. I'll take that.
Honestly. Finally!
I'm already almost around the board, jeez.
I'm out.
Oh no, if you get a three now, please.
If I get a three, I have no choice.
Oh, yes.
If you get a one.
So close. If I get a one now, what if I get a...
God damn.
Wow, that was quick.
Let me get a six again.
Remember...
That's what I thought.
Okay.
Damn game.
Damn it, no!
Yes!
Damn
revenge.
It! Oh, so close to being around the board too.
This game's fun once you're able to get out. Meanwhile, 30 seconds ago, I was screaming, "I hate this game."
Wow, I hate this game.
Yeah. My turn again. Four. All right. Your turn again.
All right. Five. Move.
Oh crap.
Uh oh.
All right, I rolled a five too.
Four.
You're the four.
Okay.
2, alright.
What if I got a 6 right now?
You won't.
You won't, because you got a 4.
You won't, because it was already your turn.
Ooh. Yes.
Oh no, if you get a 6 now, then you have 2 choices. You can either get another one out or kill me, but you didn't, so...
But fine. I didn't. I'm getting to you.
Yeah, but I keep slowly leaving you behind. Oh, no.
If I get a 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah.
If I get a 5, I'm sorry. Oh, wow.
1.
We should...
No!
We should definitely
damn
get
it
more people to play with us next time.
I know.
2. You're pretty lucky so far.
I know. Oh, yes.
Are you gonna move them 6? You're gonna
bring
someone
out. I'll
bring
another one
out. Yeah, there you go. Bring someone out.
Alright, I'll get this one out of danger. We'll actually... I just screwed myself! God damn it!
I'm sorry, I had no choice.
That's what they all say.
You are a choice. Hey, wait, I'm back at home.
Oh no.
Lol.
Yeah.
Four. You're always getting right. 6s. I've only gotten 2. Oh wow, thanks, I moved so far.
You're welcome. Alright, I rolled a 1. Your turn.
Let's see.
4.
4. He is
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yep, he's pretty
sick. Alright, another 4.
Oh,
you have to get a 1 in order to get another turn.
Yeah. You rolled a 4. Alright. Hello!
Hi! Alright. Go.
Alright.
4.
Dang it. Well, I'm stuck in this position again where I sit here and do nothing. 3! Can't do anything.
And sort of like keeping them together.
Come on!
Yes.
I hate you.
Oh, I got another 6.
Wow.
And another 6.
Are you kidding me? I hate this game. Oh, I can do so much! All because I'm playing stupid blue. Oh, I can't even do anything yet. You've got.
Oh, you don't have 3 tries now, so you have to like.
I have to get. 6.
Oh, okay.
One try. Well, it was a fun game. You're
technically still winning. I'm just like more. Okay, I'll just. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, I can't move that one. I'll move this one.
I swear, if you get them all 4 in a row, and then I get 1, or if I get a 6, comes out, you get a 1, you kill my guy. I get another 6, he comes out, you get 1. Or you get 2. Like, so on and so forth, and just, like, you keep putting every single guy back in while you're winning. It'd be very upsetting.
Yeah, I just have, like, a little tribe here.
Yeah.
If you come near it, then you're gonna be... screwed. Oh, yes.
You're not
6.
I wouldn't be screwed. You'd be screwed. Because if I come to you, you're in front. I'm behind.
Yeah, no, but I mean, like, that's only if you get, like, if you're, like, right behind it and you get ones, like, every time, which is very rare.
It's happened before.
Hey, there's a little row of 4 now. Oh, my God.
I'm sick of not doing anything.
I'm falling far behind.
Very far behind. Come on! Let's...
1.
Let's continue playing the game of spectate all these wins.
Alright.
Gonna get me something? Nope.
Yeah. forward.
Can you give me something? Nope.
One. Alright, I'll take this one over here.
Come on! Why? I see the six. I'm getting really bored. Finally! Yes! Ha. Huh. I swear, if I get another six, though. Okay, good.
Okay,
today's a good day.
Yeah, finally catching up. But it's gonna take a while for you to kill all my pieces.
That and get all the way around, even though you're like 3/4 of the way through.
Yeah. Alright.
I don't know, it's still possible you could screw up and kill one of your own guys.
Yeah.
That or get stuck
if
at the
I
end.
If I roll
like,
a 4 and move this guy, but I'm not gonna do that.
Or you get stuck at the end like Debbie did last night.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah,
that sucked. Is it my turn? Oh.
That's another friend of ours, by the way. We played this before. Alright.
Did I just skip my turn? I rolled a 2 and didn't do anything. I feel dumb.
Okay.
What's wrong with me?
Go over here.
Uh-oh.
I'm approaching you guys.
Oh yeah, you have no problem getting sixes. Yeah.
Alright.
Uh-oh. Oh wait, I'm safe. All your guys are out.
This is the only safe one I can move.
Can I get a 6, please? Guess not.
And I got a 6.
Are you kidding me, life?
Aw, damn. None of my moves are safe now. I have to... One of them. It's not very likely that you'll get a 1, so I'm gonna do... this one.
You mean a 6 and then a 1?
Yeah. Alright.
I got a 1.
Oh.
But I didn't get the 6 to go with it.
A 2. Alright, I'll do... I have to do this one.
Okay. Sixes, come on, sixes. I got so many sixes today. Yeah.
I got 1. Nice.
Oh, I got a dice.
2. Go. You guys, like, slowly creeping along the board while I have, like, a freaking full tribe just, like...
all going and, like, all doing, like, almost there.
Yeah, do, like... a crusade sort of thing. Alright. Go.
Hold on, I hear dogs barking really badly.
Oh, okay.
Can you hear them?
No.
Okay, they're kind of going away. Okay, I'm dead. Finally!
Ah! Aw, damn it.
Uh-oh.
Oh. If you get a 2 or a 3. Ah, damn it.
If you get a 1.
I got a 4. 1, 2, 3.
You know, you're a special kind of dickbag.
Yes, I am. So says the one who's a freaking devil.
Look at me. Do I look like the devil? I'm a man with dyed hair, and why is my arm raised forward?
And I got another 6. You know what? Let me go over here.
You know, you're a dick. You know that?
There you go.
Screw you. You're not one of those people that's just like, oh, okay, I'll be nice. You're just like one of those, if I can get blood, I'm gonna get blood. Am I gonna never play board games in real life with you?
Oh, that's too bad. I was looking forward to playing Monopoly with you.
Screw Monopoly. I'm not gonna lie, right, I'd laugh if I got a 6 and then a 2 or a 1 or something like that.
Oh. Oh, you 6, so you can't get a 1 or a 3.
Wow!
Yes, right in between.
Please do not. You know, there's people in this world that I thought about killing. You're definitely number 2 on that list.
Who's number 1?
I don't know yet.
Oh, okay. Oh, we got another 6 if we get a 2 now.
I hope I get a 2. Freaking whore. God damn it.
Of course. I rolled a 1. Well, I'm gonna just roll do this one. Remove it. Nah, damn.
Screw you. That's what I think.
Oh. Well, it's not very nice.
No. No. No, it's not. I get angered. I got angered.
I rolled a 6. Alright, here.
So cool.
And now I got a 4.
Hey, you're doing not bad. Sadly.
Yeah. I wonder if there's a way for you to catch up. Oh.
There is. I'm already catching up. I'm just not worrying about the guy over there. I'm worrying about this one. Speaking of worrying about the guy over here.
You can skip it. Oh, yeah.
I have 2 out. I'm going to get him safe because that guy over there is safe right now.
Oh. And you rolled a 6.
Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope. Never mind. Got him out. 5.
Good. Ah, damn it.
Wow.
Oh.
Wow.
What if I roll a 3 now?
Oh, God. 6. Who do I want to move?
I think you should move this one. This one's in the most danger right now. Or you could get this guy completely safe.
Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He would not be completely safe. That guy's just there, so I'm gonna move him.
Mostly safe. Alright.
Yeah, I get another turn. Yeah.
Five, nice.
He's advancing. 6.
Aw.
Now he's safe for sure. At least for a while.
I rolled a 6.
Nice.
And a 1. I got 2, and you got 1 so far.
I got 1.
Alright. I got a 5.
Making sure I wouldn't kill myself.
5.
Oh no. 6. Well, that guy is almost completely safe. And this guy is really close to being safe.
2. Oh no. 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He's in there.
Oh.
If I get a 3 or 5. Wow. Kind of move him. Oh no! I counted.
5.
Wait, did I count wrong? 2, 3, 4. I counted wrong. If I got a 4, he would have been right there.
I know. He actually got a 4 too.
I know. Hey.
Oh.
Oh. Damn. It is on.
Alright, I need to kill this guy. Oh, hold on. This guy needs to be safe first. Alright. 4.
Are you worrying about that guy now?
Oh, crap. 5.
2.
A one. Alright, I'm gonna move this guy forward again.
Two. Oh, three.
Three.
The dice is in there. Okay, there we go. The dice was in the piece.
Two. What's moving? Oh, okay. I thought something was moving me by myself, but nothing was. What? It didn't move at all.
Lol. Uh-oh.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh, I rolled a six.
That was dumb. If I get a one now. Oh, you got a two. Oh, yeah. If I get a three now. Uh-oh. I'm in danger now. Don't get
no, you're the one in danger.
Oh,
one. God damn it.
Wow. Thanks,
one.
Life.
I need to get a two. Two. Yes! I just scored one chance of winning.
You did not. I have more chances to win. You should really be worrying about that guy now.
I know. So I'm moving in.
Wow.
Three. Alright.
I did not mean to do that. I accidentally skipped my turn. He's safe.
Oh, I didn't even... Oh, okay. I thought he was going to go around again. Oh, we're tied now.
I don't know. Oh. If I can somehow still get out in time. Oh, I have to skip my turn. Oops.
One. All right. Go.
Six. Come on, six. Come on, six. Wow. Ha. Stupid fives.
I rolled a six.
Wow.
Nice. I rolled a four. All right.
This can get really bad if I get a six. Oh. Three.
You got a three.
Remember that one time I got three sixes in a row?
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh. We're in this situation again. Just don't get a four and I got nothing to worry about. Please don't. Please don't. You could just... not be a dick.
Yeah, but... Oh, god damn it!
You
no!
Idiot! Ha!
I forgot I wasn't paying attention.
God, I'm so
oh,
happy.
I got a six.
Wow, life. Right. Thanks. Thanks, life.
And I rolled another six.
You know what? Screw this game.
And another six.
Stop! I don't even know who's going to win. I just think it's trying to mess with us now.
Yeah.
Your turn.
A five.
You're already almost all the way back around.
I know.
Congratulations.
Thank you. It was those two sixes that got me, like, back here.
Yeah.
Four.
If you get a three and then I get a six.
Well, if I get a three, I'm just gonna skip my turn. No, I'm gonna skip my turn. If I get more than a two, alright. Now, from now on, I'm gonna skip my turn until you get back in with a six and you go back in. A two. Alright.
Good for now.
All right.
Just get another six. Another six. Wow. Oh god.
One. All right.
This game's getting pretty intense now.
I know.
Why am I only rolling twos?
I'm getting like really close to my thing. One, two, three. All right. I'm skipping. I'm gonna stay behind you no matter what. Hey, rolled a six, nice.
And?
I should get like three more six. Oh my god. Oh no.
I'm advancing.
Oh, wow. Same with me. I got 2 sixes and then a 3.
Okay. What'd you get?
1. All right.
There's still a chance I can win this.
Yeah. Oh, crap. Oh, both of us are close. 1, 2. I need to get a 3 to win.
I got a 5.
I need to get a 3.
6.
No!
You have to skip. Hey, there's that 3 you're looking for.
Oh, crap. 3. 1. I need to get a 2.
You lost. You lost! Oh, God. Oh, that was awesome. Well, all right. Is he done? Yep. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, click the like button down below. Make sure to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Peaces. Stay featherweight. Yes, it is. I was hoping you wouldn't have seen that. We're gonna ignore that book. You didn't happen to open it, did you?
What?
This one. Yeah, you didn't happen to open the, dead.